of a full and brimming measure of golden wine, of sparkling wine, kind nature's choicest treasure. In rosy hue the world appears, and to my way of thinking, no more to pleasure man enjoys like drinking. Life is short, and while I may, I'll ward off grief and sorrow. Enjoy the pleasures of today, and care not for tomorrow. But when at last within mine own grim death is on,